Hey everyone, welcome to the Bankrupt and Brickhead channel. Today we're going to be building and showcasing the mighty pirate ship from the creator 3-in-1 set. Let's get it opened and see what we've got to work with the bags. Alright, so I've got the box open and now we're going to pour out all the bags and see how many we've got in there. And 9 bags. So then we get a couple of books in here. It looks like one big book and then a smaller book. I'll open that in a second and we'll see. Then we also get this other bag which got the kind of flexible tubes. And then there's a smaller bag for bag 6. All right, so I've opened up the instruction manuals. You get one thick book, which includes the pirate ship and the tavern. And then you also get a thinner book that shows you how to build the Skull Island. But I want to be building the pirate ship today, so I'll push the other book out of the way. Okay, so I've just finished building the 3-in-1 pirate ship, and this was a really, really cool build. However, it did take me quite a while, but it was quite fun to build. Put the pirate, put the shark, sorry, on the anchor there. And it's got quite good playability as well for people who have got small hands. My hands are quite big, but I can't really fit in there. But this comes up, so you can get into the captain's quarters, which is quite cool. And so it comes with 3 minifigures. I've got one there on the helm, and oh, is that the wheel? I don't know. And then this dude. And then I've got one on the crow's nest. Say 4 if you include the skeleton, which is spin this round. Got him just hanging out of there. But yeah, I just thought I'd show this early in the video before the time lapse, in case someone didn't want to watch the time lapse. But the time lapse will happen right now. Thank you.